Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Macau routed the Chinese President Xi Jinping's side Friday. China would never allow a foreign force to interfere with its special regions of Hong Kong and Macau as they swear in a new pro-Beijing government for the gambling hub of Macau. Xi is speaking at a ceremony marking the 20th anniversary of Macau handover to Chinese rule. Apparent prizes on the former prodigious colony for its patriotism and loyalty, but did not refer directly to 6 months of anti-government protests in the nearby former British colony of Hong Kong. I must emphasize, since Hong Kong and Macau returned to the motherland, dealing with these two special administrative regions affairs is entirely Chinese internal affairs and none of the business of the foreign forces, Xi said. We do not let any external force interfere. Macau returned to Chinese rule on December 20, 1999, with the same one country, two systems formula aimed at ensuring a high degree of autonomy under which Hong Kong is governed. While protesters in Hong Kong across the mouth of the Pearl River are furious about what they see a Beijing erosion of their freedoms, Macau has seen a little dissent. Beijing deems undermining Hong Kong autonomy and has repeatedly blamed foreign governments, including the United States and Britain, for stirring up trouble in the Asian financial hub. Xi, wearing a black suit and maroon tie, swore in a new Macau chief executive Hao Lat Sing and his administration, which will run to the enclave of a survival island for the next 5 years. Under a large Chinese flag and a smaller Macau one, Xi shook hands with Ho, who was selected in August by a largely pro-Beijing committee in a similar process to the way Hong Kong leader is chosen. Xi made no reference to Macau casino industry, which accounts for more than 80% of its revenues, but encouraged diversifications and urged its grasp opportunities brought by a regional development zone known as the Greater Bay Area. He also stressed further integrations with the mainland, although he did not announce any specific steps. Officials and corporate executives have been expecting Beijing to reward Macau for its loyalty. Yet a contrast to the defense on the streets of Hong Kong, with mayors including a new yuan-dominated stock exchange. Xi said Macau patriotism was the most important reason for the success of its one country, two systems formula of the governance. Xi said China would be unwavering in the defense of its sovereignty, the will of the Chinese government and the Chinese people to safeguard national sovereignty, security and interest in developing and rock solid.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.